for us, kind of like really trying to make a kind of modern sounding at that time, trying to find like almost like where is rock going, where can it go that it hasn't been before. And actually Prince, I would say, was a big influence on that. So, you know, I've always been a bit of a Prince fan, and that was the first song where we really sort of tried to embrace his style of singing and kind of more bluesy, almost funk elements.
Subscribe for more.